so cheesy when you guys are all in Colorado and Corn starts talking. I'm like, Jesus, I almost put on there what it is, Balls Chop. All of a sudden, who's that man talking?
Hit Edgar in the face. Oh, that was a foul.
I'm gonna have to ask him why they decided to name him Corn.
All of these boys' names start with a K. No. All the kids. Who?
What about the little one? What's his
Crimson?
Name?
Oh. Condre?
Huh?
Dre?
Yeah, Dre.
His real name's Condre.
Oh. Let's get the second and third shot.
I didn't know that. It's Condre?
Condre.
Condre.
Look how long Corin's arms are. He can scratch his knee standing straight up. Look at that. Damn, that boy's long. Too far to the side. He passed it too far to the side. To get him to score, huh? Can't believe that boy didn't shoot.
What is it? I'm like seeing Dallas play with his little brother now, man. Looks like he just got really
hurt. Give it to Corin. Keep working, keep working. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Good job.
That's the way to play ball. Get some ball arms up there.
Busted.
Oh, baby. Ah.
Let's get
that
second.
boys are tired.
Yeah. We're gonna
play again. It's hot in here. Yeah, it is. Come on. Come on.
Kill the puck, manage the puck. They get so excited.
It reminds me of when I coached with my brother, we coached our daughters, right? They're like about the same age. And then my little one, Michelle, she's like 2 years younger, right? And she's always tiny. We brought her in because we were short. So we just, like, she was kind of like the team mascot kind of kid, you know, like just cheer. We brought her in and these girls spread it out and set up the place for her to score. They blocked everybody out for her to score and shit. It was so funny. Because we always played up.
I think in a couple months.
Yeah.
Good D.
They're tired, man.
That's why I was telling Ray, it's a good thing y'all don't play.